My fellow Americans, let us allow a moment of silent reflection on the freedoms and privileges allowed to us by our wonderful capitalist system. Let us push aside the threat of impeding communism, as we know it is far inferior to our own glorious system.
I have a brother who lives in America, and for 2 years he was without a job. So he decided to get bail fare and go sit up in front of the White House until Kennedy comes out. And he starts eating hay. So then the president comes out and says, "What are you doing in front of the White House eating hay?" And brother says, "I have no job to pay for food." So president says, "Okay, I will give you food and then give you a job." So for about 2 years he worked and ate, and eventually he got money to come to Russia to visit me. I was also on the street and hungry, so brother looked at me and said, "Brother, why don't you take a big bale of hay and go sit out in front of the Kremlin and start eating hay, and Khrushchev will give you food and money." So I agree, I get a bale of hay and go sit out in front of the Kremlin and start eating hay, until Khrushchev comes out, looks at me and says, "What are you doing eating hay in front of my house?" I say, I have no money for food, even though I have a job, I'm poor." And he says, "Your food, you shouldn't be eating hay. It is summer. You should be eating grass and saving hay for the winter."
Tommy House Coffee. Try our quality Russian coffee, grown in our own fields and made with beans picked by our happy workers. Don't be a square, come drink with the cool cats. Tommy House Coffee. Dying by the drop.
Quality.
Evil!
Communist, you should duck and cover to protect yourself.
I want to protect myself from the evil.
Evil!
Preview. Communist, how do I do that? It's simple. You just duck
and cover.
Okay, so I duck and cover.
Preview.
Not quite. Maybe you should try it again. Duck! And cover! That was hanging. This technique is on the cutting edge of protection from nuclear attack. You will see a jolt in all public schools. So remember, when you hear the sirens, duck! And cover!
Sandy, sorry I'm late. My friend held me up telling a swell joke. You want to hear it?
Yeah.
So there's an Englishman and an American sitting at a table, and they're talking about the nationality of Adam and Eve. The Englishman says that he has to be English because only a real gentleman would give his last apple to eat. And the American said that they must be Russian because only Russians would run through the forest wearing no threads with one apple and think it's paradise.
We are threatened by a great evil, the evil called communism. You, as citizens, must help us combat this evil. You must band together as a free nation and fight for freedom across the globe. Thank you, and remember, keep a red eye open.
Was a turtle by the name of Bert, and Bert the turtle was very alert. When danger threatened him, he never got hurt. He knew just what to do. He'd duck and cover, duck and cover. He'd hide his head and tail and four little feet. He'd duck and cover. He hid beneath his little shell until the coast coast was clear. Then one by one his head and tail and legs would reappear. By acting calm and cool he proved he was a hero too. For finding safety is the bravest, wisest thing to do. And now his little friends are just like Bert, and every turtle is very alert. When danger threatens them, they never get hurt.
Do something funny. This is a bloopers
reel.
Did
we get it?
Woody, what happened?
He drank the 7-Up.
Oh.
Just bust the move. Recording this?
Yes.
Try our quality Russian coffee, grown in our own fields and picked by workers. Bean.
Preview.
Sandy, sorry I'm late. My friend won't tell you. Hey, Sandy, sorry I'm late. My friend held me up and told me a swell joke. You want to hear it?
Yeah!
It'll come. Okay, there's...
I pressed this button to record, right?